you there. Sit down, be quiet, and watch our play. People worked hard on it. Now welcome to our play.
War.
Huh. What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
Is it good for the dolphin?
What is in now gift?
Tennis balls, my liege.
So, Dauphin, you challenge me? Well, you lucked out. For I cannot. My father has put shame unto me in the game. But,
my king, thou deeds of thy father are not thou fault.
Thou is right. I accept thy challenge.
So how about my cousin Steve got the plague?
My grandma and her got it too.
It's really contagious.
Doran lives Mongols.
Yeah.
Messenger, tell the dolphin I accept his challenge.
I will, Sir Henry.
Fellow Englishmen, we serve.
Yeah!
Father, I would offend thee. Sister, pour me a cup.
Sir Dauphin.
Then let it be known tomorrow, Henry shall be pounded at you.
Number one. So, Dauphin, art thou ready to be demolished?
No, are you?
Huh, I hope your tennis skills are as good as your comebacks.
Hey, you don't say that.
What a fool. He really expects to beat me, the King of England.
I'm right here.
Oh, sorry, Your Highness.
That's more like it.
My. And what do we have here?
Dirt elbow.
Catherine, well, you might be the most beautiful woman I've ever had the ability to lay my eyes upon.
Dirt foot.
Why, thank you. I do have beautiful eyes. But it cannot match your physique.
Dirt hand.
Well, maybe after I beat this imbecile, we could go to my castle and see where things go from there.
Hey, that's my sister, you oaf.
But how could such a beautiful blossom of a woman come from such an inconsiderate donkey kisser?
That was one time, and I was there, too.
People don't forget.
Well, let's just get this started, so we can go crying home to your mother.
Aye, but it shall not be I that I go home crying to my mother.
England, son, and France.
Oi! You're doing good, my.
Papa! time.
They all live happily ever after. Just kidding. Henry dies, the sun loses France, and there's a civil war in England. Good night.